see that some windmills up on the ridge up there. They're spinning because it's really windy. Probably too far away with the GoPro. It's kind of pretty. You can see some more windmills up there. It's about 80 miles from my house north. I can't believe I made it here pretty quick. Probably about an hour and a half. I turned it on just to see what this town looks like. Got cowboy hats on. Kind of cool. 68 degrees, not bad. This is a little high here. 196, probably about 40, 50 cents a gallon more. Sideways the entire time. I remember when I first bought this back in October, I rode it home for like, I guess it was 380 miles to get home. And the wind was so strong, it was on my right side. When I got home, my entire right side of the motorcycle was full of bugs. Nothing on the front, just everything on the right side, and even the right side of my body was just full of bugs. But it's just so bizarre how the wind up here just kind of blows, you know, it's pretty strong. Not a whole lot to see on this highway. I'm on 183/Highway 84 going north. I'm probably going to go to Brownwood and just just kind of turn around and go back. I've been riding for a couple hours now, so that's taking me a couple hours to get home. Maybe I'll go for a little longer, I don't know.